A lot of history is embellished, but one sect of ancient wars is probably even bloodier than you realize. Roman gladiators.
Most weapons were used with the upper body, so swords, your trident. And as such, we probably want to do an upper body movement, which could help simulate the demands placed upon a gladiator. So we're doing burpees.
The overhead press.
Ugh!